Now, I know nobody asked for this, but that's cool. I'm just gonna shave because it's getting itchy. I also just look dirty when I don't shave the sides, at least. I don't really shave this. I feel naked. Or this. And I just realized, I hit my burn. Realizing that I don't have, I never use shaving cream. I just kind of soak my face up and shave. But, ow, that hurt. This thing is healing up really slowly. And it's getting caught on things, so I know it's going to peel off, and I don't want it to. I want it to heal slowly, 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 slowly. So, what is this? Oh yeah, I need to go get the razor real quick. Okay. I don't know if you really can hear the laundry, but I'm doing laundry. Usually when I cut or shave, I just pull this back and trim my sideburns with, not usually, but that's something I started to do. And what? I have a mirror right here, dummy. Look at the mirror. Is to just trim down. I'm actually gonna use the camera for this one. That's it. I just wanted to get rid of that right there. And I'll shave up the rest. I'm just blind. I couldn't find the razor. Super squeaky. Oh my god, in my cot. I don't think that's as foamy as it should be, but I don't really have a lot of facial hair. Actually, I'm gonna turn on the hot water for a second. Hold up. Warm water just feels better. Super squeaky. I feel like I can't really look at you while I do this. Gotta get a little more. So squeaky. I feel like SpongeBob in his boots. Squeak, squeak, squeak. You know, I've never gotten cut while I shaved myself. Like the whole, like, having to stick a little paper towel. I hope that's not too squeaky for you or too loud. The whole like putting a paper towel on you after you get cut is like a movie scene to me. It's not real, but I'm sure it happens to people. It happens to my dad. How do you do this? How do you do this, Dad? You know what I do need help with? Someone to shave like the back of my neck. Because I can't see that. I just overall feel a little cleaner. I don't know what you call it, but I'm gonna leave it. Whatever it is that you call it. I think my clothes are gonna be done soon. Oh, I would love to go to like a spa. Get a little massage. Get my head scratched. A little more, I'll cut it too. Okay, hope you have a great day. Bye. Wait, what do you mean? You want me to shave you too? Okay. Okay, let me just wash this off. No, yeah, I got you. Oh, I got you for sure. Ow. I just hit my knee. Okay, you ready? You don't really have anything, but I'll shave you anyway. What's going on? Got this. Hold still. I don't want to be the first time I make someone bleed by accident. Don't want to break my record. It's a lifetime record. I don't want you to mess it up. Okay. closed up.